The sooner you find
back on track. Result.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
Nearly there. Halperin's around the corner if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many lewds and followed through in the jacuzzi.
Yeah.
describe the outlook so far? Someone alive. Sounds like a radio. Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here.
Go to the window.
Oh, holy fuck. Big bad juju.
You, go over to the door. Give me a sec to open it.
They were pumping all this guff down the drain.
What, you want
gas? Into the sewers.
The pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you, and take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
This was an evac center, but this looks like something else. Industrial alkali in industrial quantities. Heavy duty pump. They were dissolving people, and when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system?
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart, you can still have your first dance.
Someone had to do something unspeakable, and it was your watch, so you did your duty. Heads up, Jay.
I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.